Don't flirt with him.
I'm not going to...